Hi guys, I'm not doing well today, so I'm just, I'm blah. My nerves are up and I've been in the bathroom all night last night and all day today, so, but I really want to paint, so here we are. This is a new canvas on this side. This is one I poured on before. I don't like to do a pour on one that I've already done, but we'll see. I really want them this way. I can't help it. I want them this way. Okay. We're going to do them kind of at the same time. Now, I pre-painted them black. Because, yeah, well, I don't know how I am. That one, you know, well, cut holes in the bottom of my cup, and I got tons of paints here that needs to be used up, so that's what we're going to do today. Right. Silver, them need to go in with color. Let's put them in with a pink. Put that one in with that one. Now the ones in the bottle are my old mix where it's mixed with Floetrol water. And the ones are in my little tubs here. Those are mixed with the this stuff. Paint Easy. I love this stuff. It creates cells, it creates lacings. Yeah. Yep. Alright, I've got greens, I've got purples, I've got metallic blue and green mixed, and then I've got this Amsterdam magnesium blue phthalo. Metallic neon yellow. I'm gonna put some shimmer in that one too. This green, I bet green would be pretty in yellow, so I'm gonna put some of that in this one. Not all of it, just some. Trying to get rid of this stuff. They've been sitting over there for a month and I haven't used them. So we're gonna use them up. How's that? Okay, I'm gonna put some of that shimmer in this one. I think I'll put the rest of the shimmer in this one. I'm just trying to empty my bottles, guys. That's two down. Woohoo! Shake, shake, shake. Shake your green thing. Then I've got some metallic silver. I've got some Deco Art 24 karat gold. And then I got some half silver and half Artist Loft White, AD. Nope, that's Amsterdam White. So, silver and white, we got some of that. Now, I need some black. Not a whole lot of black. Now this is Amsterdam Oxide Black. I in my squirt bottle. Up over the rim of the canvas. There we go. Alright, put that to the side. Now I know I've probably got way too much paint on there, guys. But you'll be alright. Now, yellow, a dark yellow. And that one's gone. Boop boop. Now, this is metallic blue. Let me get a stick. On a stick. A little bit in that one. We're going to go a little bit in that one. Just cause. We better keep that stick. I'm a jalapeno on a stick. We're going to get rid of this one. Cause it's a lighter color of that one. There you go. There's another one empty. Whoop whoop. How about some? Can I put some of this one? The silver white. Okay. Here's that one. Let's put some of this pink. Just a tad bit pink. Some gold. I don't see it coming out yet. Oh, yeah. Let's do some green. Whoop, whoop. Alright, now let's do some purple. Some of this color, I don't know what it is. Well, it's probably some that I mixed up for something. This one, it's gone. It's gone, guys. This one ain't got hardly the amount that one does, so let's. Oh, it's already coming out, that's why. That's good. Yeah. Can you see the cells coming out on that one yet? And they're pretty. So pretty. Really stuck. Let's go with. I love that color. Wow. And that one. And that one. Feels like it's a little thick. Some more yellow. Oh, of silver. More purple. One of them.
Wow.
Use it all, guys. Look at that. I think that's going to be it. Look at that, just slowly seeping out of there. Alright, let me get some gloves on. Some black on top of that. No one down goes. Or some black on top of this one. I actually think this one's paint's gray, but it'll work. It's gone. It's gray. Yeah, we're getting away from that one. Alright, we'll go to this one. That's pretty good. We'll move this one out of the way and let it do its thing after I knock everything over on top of it. Alright, we're going to scoot this one over and we're going to work on this one. Cool. Alright, let's get our torch right here. I know there's way too much paint on here, guys. But it's all good. It's all good. That side, well, that's a big old black hole, ain't it? Yeah, I don't like that. Let's look at that yellow coming through, guys. Wow. That's pretty, ain't it? That'll be awesome, won't it? Give me a skewer. Because I missed this whole side here. I don't know how. Okay, I think that's good. paper towel. Alright. I really like that. That one would be pretty with an Indian, wouldn't it? This one up. Let's get that one over. Alright, here we go with this one. That one's not as cool, though. It's not as cute. Alright, let's torch. Get all the bubbles out. What is that? I don't like that. Let's see if we can pick some of this up and put in there. That pink over there, I hate to tip it off. This one reminds me of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I love this color here too. And it's all gonna go bye-bye. That black off of there. Dark. Well, that's pretty too, guys, ain't it? It's gonna work. Oh, them colors, that yellow just popped in there, didn't it? Wow. We don't break that black. The center. That's better. Yeah, that's much better. Make sure I want to get my edges there. So we need to scoop some up, put it on there, put it on there. Careful not to drip. Careful not to drip. Alright. Looks like it's all done. It was oh, you got to be kidding. I just splattered it all on that other one. Oh well. Alright. That looks pretty cool though. I didn't mess it up, which is awesome. Awesome. Now let's torch it. I don't think any cells will come up. I don't put silicone in my paint, so. Alright. Both of them have that gold shimmer over the top of them. That's pretty cool. What is going on over here? Let me get another stick here. I walk it around right there. I don't like that. Let's see if I can tip that up. Maybe, babe. Well, that's good. That means I'm not leaving a whole lot of paint on the surface, ain't it? There's quite white lines over there, and I didn't like it. Alright, guys. What you think? Tell me, tell me, tell me. Somebody told me today. I mentor her, which was awesome. I'm glad that somebody's getting some use out of my videos and stuff. But I love my ladies, but I kind of got burnt out, and I know everybody else did seeing them, so I quit doing the ladies. If somebody wanted one, I would do one for them. That would be no problem at all. That in mind. Alright, guys. These are awesome. I love these. I had one that I was going to do a bullfighter with a bull on it. It was, I think it was 12 by 12. It had reds and it was a swipe. A moth got in there, and I mean, he had a space like that long on my painting that he had drug himself trying to get out of that paint. I just cried. I said, here. There it goes. I'm going to scrape the bottoms here. And I'm going to go put them on my drying rack. And tomorrow, hopefully, they'll be dry. And we can start the embellishment process. Crap, I just dropped another one in there. What? I've been so stressed, guys. This is what I do when I get stressed and upset and sick. I paint. So, I love my painting. Alright, guys. That's pretty cool. I'm going to scrape this up. I don't know what I'm going to do with it. It might be a background color for one. It's going to have that pretty shimmer to it. Alright, guys. I love you. God bless, and I'll see you when these are dry.